Asia Pacific Telecom discussed possible acquisition today in a shareholders meeting. Honghai Group's Ambit Microsystems, Dingxing Group's Taiwan Star Cellular Corporation, and Korea's SBI have all expressed an interest in acquiring the telecom. Present at the meeting was Honghai Chairman Terry Guo. Honghai has a license to operate a 4G network, but has no clients and no foundation in place. Acquisition of Asia Pacific Telecom would be the fastest way for it to expand its presence.